after high school, it might be good for people who want to pursue university to go do something that they're qualified for, which isn't much at that point, for a year or two, so that when they do go to college or university, they understand just exactly what they're being offered.